pancake fiend.
Oh.
So we brought out our elf on the shelf. We named him Alfred Felix. When we first got married, we got this elf, and we just picked a random name. I don't even know how we picked the name, but... And then we got a reindeer pet. But tomorrow's the day of St. Nick Feast, and you put out your shoes, and St. Nick is supposed to come and put something special in it. So in Jeffrey's shoes, slippers, we put his slippers out because, honestly, we don't go anywhere. So he has shoes, but we just don't... put them in there, but we put chocolate coins in his shoes, and then we acted like the elf left a toy, and the toy is, it's a shape matching game. Hang on, let me open it. He can match the colors and the shapes, and it'll help him to learn matching. And then it's kind of funny how they look like real eggs, but this is what he'll wake up to tomorrow. And then Charlie's gonna make him Grinch pancakes, and we're gonna do a gingerbread house. Come here, Santa sent an elf, Jeffrey. You wanna see what's on the table? Come here. Come on, let's see.
I don't like those candles.
Yeah, let me get the lighter. Maybe that will bring his attention to the table more. Light our advent candles. Am I supposed to cut these wicks? Yep. Look at Jeffrey, look. What did Santa bring you? Santa sent an elf. Let's look. Oh my goodness. Do you like it? Santa sent an elf. You can't touch the elf though, but you can touch this. Alfred Felix brought you that. And we had to leave your shoes out for St. Nicholas. To leave something in your shoes. Can you check your slippers for us, please? Only the little children can check their shoes. Mommy and Daddy can't. Okay, but if you can't, we'll help you. Jeffrey, look. Oh my gosh. Chocolate in your slippers. What? That is so cool. There's like a cream cheese icing, you said, Charlie? Cream cheese icing and whipped cream. He daubed these things up. They look delicious. I'm excited to watch him eat them. It's yummy! He was just throwing a fit because he couldn't get the pancakes quick enough. It's a pancake fiend.
Oh.
Oh. Okay. Okay, why don't you chew what's in your mouth? We're watching church. Jeffrey's been learning how to climb this ottoman, and he uses the back of the couch as leverage to get up there. He's practicing. Here. Let me pull it closer for you. Show him how you get up. Oh! Daddy chucked a llama. That's it, my weight. I gotta get up here. See? Ta-da! Whoa. Sitting watching church? Are you so proud of yourself? Yes. No? Maybe so? Are you trying to sing? He makes the funniest faces when he tries to sing. Maybe he'll show you guys today. Now, we're going to make Bullseye's house. We wanted to get a small one for him to do from Target, but we did, like, curbside pickup. But online, they only had the smallest one they had was the little Bullseye dog house. But it's cute because it looks boyish, and it's really small. Perfect for Jeffrey. Not like he's going to eat it, but it's just a small craft for him to do. Let's get to it. The grand reveal of our gingerbread house. Bow, bow. It's okay. I mean, we're not experts, but we had fun. Look at that. Get down, please. Feet stay on the ground. I'm just gonna sit there. You wanna sit at the table like a big boy?
You throw all this icing and stuff away.
So we have the specialty camera set up because we're going to do Christmas photos. Jeffrey and I are matching though. Hey! Matchy, matchy, matchy! You keep tooting!
Push them out. Anything?
I'm out of breath pushing out farts. He was definitely just pooping, not farting, so I have to go change him and get him in the bathtub and ready for bed. But thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next week. Make sure to like and subscribe.